Sean Sewell, ingamer.com. These are the Kuyu Sierra Base Camp Pants. MSRP is 119. They are a stretch twill material from Torre. They are incredible. I am such a big fan of them. I went out and purchased these pants my own dime. This is not sent to me to review, and I'm going to give you my honest opinion on them. They're my favorite pants I've ever used. That's saying an incredible amount. Just look at our ingamer channel, our YouTube channel, see all the reviews we have from great manufacturers of great pants. I'll try and as quickly as possible capture why I enjoy these pants so much and why I think you might as well. Fit and function. I am 6'1", 33-inch waist, 32-inch inseam. These are the 34 by 34. All the pants, from what I've seen, come in the inseam of 34. You can, of course, let them out to 35.5 or roll them up. That's what I do if I'm going barefoot. Given my inseam is about 32, I honestly don't mind having that extra bit of material. It looks fine to me. And if I'm in a deep squat or in a lunge position, I like having extra fabric so I don't have my ankle exposed to the weather and the elements. Awesome in my book. These pants are so incredible. They look really sharp. Like, they look really, really good. They're very attractive. I've actually used them going out. Went out for a couple of double dates in the last few weeks. Really stoked to get out again. Get a nice steak dinner, get a glass of scotch, wear a little zip-up cashmere sweater, and my new Loa Bosco boots. I felt classy to be enough in those establishments and also capable to go from there to the next adventure with ease. And so I love the dual purpose of a lot of the clothing like this from Kuyu, where it is functional. Heck yeah, it's super functional, comfortable, absolutely, and it looks good. Can't beat that. I believe there's four colors. There's a slate and brown, and these are the green. So take them in. Adequate, beyond adequate, very functional pockets. Huge zipper pockets to stay out of the way. They don't hit the knee. Like right now, I have my iPhone big in the pocket, whatever the big one currently is, whatever year you're watching this, it'll fit, it won't fall out. I love keeping this pocket open so I can quickly snap shots of my friends or my nieces and my dogs. And I keep this one zipped up usually because I don't need to be cooled off when it's 15 degrees Fahrenheit. Temperature ranges I usually use these pants in is about right above freezing, to say 35 degrees Fahrenheit to about 75 degrees Fahrenheit. They've been really good outdoors and indoors. Of course, if you're watching this, you're training for the outdoors, I'm sure. In our gym, Existence for Athletics, we train for the outdoors as well. And I love these pants for actually training. There's no restrictions in range of motion. I can demonstrate any exercise I can think of. Turkish get-ups, swings, snatches, anything, everything has not been an issue. Comfort-wise, I often will be barefoot as often as possible. I'll just roll the cuffs up a little bit because they are 34-inch and I'm a 32-inch inseam. I'll roll them up barefoot, lounging, watching 12 Peaks, or was it 14 Peaks the other day? Fantastic movie, mountaineering one. And they're super, super comfortable. These are replace my sweatpants. They're that comfortable. It has a DWR coating as well. So I've been in the elements, like when we got here last night to camp. Yeah, we camped and it was about 10 degrees Fahrenheit overnight. And I did not wear just these. I put on some down pants. This combination was good. And so instead of using like a merino base layer and my down pants, I just use these because, like I mentioned, they're so comfortable, basically like sweatpants. And I put my down pants on over that. Good to go. So food for thought. Of course, you could put some merino base layers on under this and push the temperature rating much, much lower. They're really, really good pants. Very comfortable. Sizing's accurate. Pockets are great. Two rear, two hand, two cargo. Material's fantastic. The colors are great. Price is very fair for what you're getting. Very durable. I'm a big, big fan. We worked with Kuyu before. We work with them in the future. But I just want to show you a pair of pants that I went out and purchased my own dime and why I love them and why I think they might be beneficial to you. This is Sean Sewell, owner and director of StokeFortInGamer.com. Till next time, take care.